I think a coach, the way he keeps an athlete engaged when he's injured is include him in everything. Have him come to the team meetings, have him be part of the video sessions. You know, everything he can do other than being on the ice to still be part of the team and still learn with the team.